What's up, guys? Crazy Gamer 2001 here. Welcome back to a part one of Devil May Cry 2. The last time we finished Devil May Cry 2. Man, Dante looks different.
In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda, with a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name. Sparda eradicated the demons. And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son, a demon slayer, Dante.
Get him. Deal next time, yeah. Son of Sparda. Mission 1. Toward the north, the hunter of dark blood will realize his destiny. Guidepost for Hunters, Chapter 1, Clause 3. Okay. I haven't even beat this game on my main card. Dante, you've upgraded. Expand your... Fun way to move around. Where? vultures. Forgot how to fly. Already have 323 red orbs. I think I need to go down. If I remember correctly. Nope, I don't. Brian Elva. Okay. Where the fuck do I have to go? I don't know where to go, guys. How to open doors. How do you even open doors, bro? Do you even DMC2, bro? I need a map. I need a map. That doesn't help me. Son of a biscuit eater. Wait. Here. Here. No. What the hell? Here. No. Here. Bruh, what the freaking heck? Secret room, level 1. Oh my god, it's a secret room. I don't know where to go, yet I think I know where to go and I find a secret room. Oh, that's why I don't have that thing yet. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? White orb. Okay, this sucks. God, why are you taking so long? How do you even... I don't know where to go. I feel stupid. Look at the door down here. Oh, that's convenient. I don't like the fact that I don't know where to go. Bruh! What the hell? I don't know where to go. Oh my god. Rage quit. Holy freaking hell. Here. Maybe not. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to pause the recording until I finish. Oh, that's where I have to come. I should neck myself. I forgot to say this, but I think this will probably be the last video that I take on this phone because I'm getting a new phone. I might be getting a new phone. You gotta be kidding me, I've been recording for this freaking long. Dante, you look so awesome. You should make a Devil May Cry movie. What the fuck are these? That was my reaction when I first played this. I'll let the sword take you wherever you want to go, Dante. I can see you. This. I use the key. I'm a kitty cat. Fear me, bitches. I could just climb the rooftops, yeah, that's what I'll do. Fine, go in the direction of them, I don't care. Scene with a hot woman.
Guys, just gotta do for this this first part of Devil May Cry 2.
If you all enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, all that stuff. So guys, goodbye.